A family of three children went to pick some apples at an orchard. At the end of the day, they counted the apples to be 169.
The mother wanted her children to share them.
If she decided to share them in the ratio of 1/2, 1/3, and 1/4, how many apples did each child receive?